One of the most important tests that we're going to do is the breaching test.
Breaching is sort of this ambush attack. You know, they need speed, power, stealth.
This is when we're going to be able to measure the color of a great white shark in its ultimate hunting mode.
In the middle of Mossel Bay sits Seal Island.
This island's the epicenter for great white sharks in South Africa.
Every day, hundreds of fur seals swim for their lives through a gauntlet of great whites.
The great white shark's success rate in hunting Cape fur seals is almost 50%, and that's really high for any predator.
Now, with these sharks, they got very specific areas where they want to hunt and patrol, and it's usually right underneath the natural routes that the seals are exiting and entering the islands.
Ryan and Gibbs are towing a decoy seal in the hopes of encouraging sharks to breach.
It's about trying to capture the breaching shark alongside a color board and being able to measure the color of that breaching shark.
It's a quiet morning, but Seal Island rarely disappoints.
Oh, there's a predation! Natural predation right over there! Oh, still going for it. Oh, yo!
This seal is in trouble.
Yeah, he's using the boat for cover.
And even though the shark missed on that first breach, it scared that seal so much, and it's now hiding around the boat, using it for cover.
The seal leads the shark right to the decoy.
Woo! Oh, yes!
Got it! Got it!
Nice one, man.
The shark and the color board are clearly in frame. It's the first successful breach of the experiment.
It sends goosebumps down my spine every time. I mean, you can't help but feel emotional every time you see it.
Sharks are here in numbers.
Oh!
There we go!
Stalking seals. All day long.
It's having to go at it.
Woo!
As the sun sets after a day of data collection, the team hopes for one last breach.
Hit that spot.
Oh!
Oh, we've lost the color board, we've lost the decoy.
Dang it.
It's because it's so dark, the shark couldn't even see which way to go. He's going for it again.